Hey guys, how are you? Okay, so today is a startup on a 2005 Chevy uplander. Now I'm trying to show you how to start it with the remote keyless entry. So you just lock the door and you just press this for a couple of seconds and there we go. And as you can see, it didn't start. I don't know why. Let me just try that one more time. There we go. Good to go. There we go. So please like this video. Please comment, subscribe. Thank you.